low confidence and you don't feel I accomplished anything, I am useless, I cannot do anything, then this is the point. Number one, remind yourself, list those things which you have done well, okay? Then make yourself happy that you accomplished that one, number one. Number two, read the biographies of people who have done great things in your life. And whatever things you have, be thankful to them that you have those things, right? That's one. And then make sure you surround with people who support you, not who tease you, who make you irritate. No, support yourself with the people who are very, very positive. That's one they say. Then try to do small things, right? If you want to go to gym, don't go and do it gym. Just make shoe, put your shoe, go there, roam around, come back. That's it. That is the accomplishment. You wake up at night, you wake up at the right time, went to gym, just ran out, that's it. Do that small steps. Then last, whatever you did, enjoy, celebrate.